The outflow of material from dying stars is a source of material from which microscopic particles condense. Occasionally, these particles will collide and stick together. Collisions occurring over the course of millions of years form compound particles. This process is known as diffusion-limited aggregation. The process leads to a characteristic lumpiness seen in micrometeorites.